Hello, my dear students. How are you? Students, you already do counting 1 to 100 in previous class. Now we will do counting from 101 to 110. We will start with an activity. So I have three glasses here. One, two, and three. On which I have written HTO. H stands for 100, T stands for tens, and O stands for ones. Now I will put one sketch pen in first glass. So how many sketch pens are there? One. So I put number one. So that means 100. Now this glass I will keep empty. So how many pens are there? Zero. So I will put number zero. In third glass I will put one pen in this. So how many pen? One. So I put number one here. Okay. So now what is number in this? 101. Okay. What comes after number one? Yes, number two. What comes after number two? So we keep one more pair in this, one more sketch pen in this. So the number is 102. Okay, now I will keep one more pen in this third glass. So what is the number? How many pens are there? 1, 2, 3. The number is 103. ऐसे ही मैं एक और पेन इस ग्लास में रखूंगी. सो अभी कौन सी कितनी पेन हुई? 1, 2, 3, 4. सो वी विल पुट नंबर 4 हियर. Now I add one more pen in this glass. So now how many pens? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we add number 5 here. So what is the number? 105. I will again repeat this. H for 100. T for tens and O for ones. यहाँ पर वन नंबर क्यों है? क्योंकि 100 की ग्लास में वन पेन है, इसलिए वन. यहाँ टेंस में कितनी पेन है? नथिंग, जीरो. सो वी विल पुट जीरो नंबर हियर. ओके. नाउ आई एड वन मोर पेन. So what comes after 5? Number 6. Because I will add one more pen here. Okay. Now once again I will put one pen. So the number is 7. What comes after number 6? 7. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Okay, now I will add one more pen here. So, what is the number? I will put number 8. Now, I will add one more pen. So, what is the number? What comes after number 8? 9. 9. Okay. After this, what we will do? I will remove 0 from here and we put number 1. We put number 1 here. Okay. Now, see students, we will remove all the pens are there. So, and हम लोग ये पेन सभी टेंस में डालेंगे. अब यहां पर कितनी पेन्स हुई? 0 हुई. ओके, सो वी विल पुट 0 एंड 1 पेन हम लोग टेंस में, टेंस के ग्लास में रखेंगे. सो ऑल द टेंस आर इन दिस ग्लास. टेंस में 1 पेन हमने डाल दिया. ओके, तो अब कौन सा नंबर हुआ? देखो 110, 110, 110. ओके, आई होप आप लोगों को 101, 2 काउंटिंग 110 समझ में आ गई होंगी. ओके, यू हैव टू डू दिस एक्टिविटी एट योर होम एंड लर्न दिस काउंटिंग. ओके, बाय, टेक केयर.